I've just come back from shops and I'm shocking me life. I found an actual hedgehog actually under there, and I wondered how it could get in there, but on the soakaway on the left hand side it must have crawled up there and it was stuck under there. It's actually there now, so he's alright. So what I'll do is let him have a run around the garden for a while, and then I'll put him somewhere a bit more in the wild.